And now you're eating a hard-boiled egg with a shell on. I wish you would just not...